When the muffler goes underwater, then you're good. Keep going.